The nave and chancel were built early in the 1100s, with the tower added the same century. In the 13th century, the chancel was rebuilt and both the north and south aisles enlarged. The tower collapsed in 1658, although rebuilt in 1685. The northern aisle was extended and the gallery added in 1819.